I look forward to this. I sense an evil presence. It is a tremendous power that would not lose to Minotaurus.
Yeah, an ominous presence is aiming right at us. I feel its hawkish eyes on us.
He seems ready to give us a warm welcome. We shall take him on. Come on, everyone!
Yeah!
Has finally appeared. Let us remain wary when fighting him.
The goddesses and their servants, you dare to stand up against me? Do you not know that I am the most powerful knight under the Demon King? A shame he will not be here to witness this. I will crush every last insect I see before me.
We're here to stop you. Your ambitions end here. He was a black knight, just like Noir. But he's fallen over to the dark side.
I'm scared, but I'm going to protect Blon until the very end.
That's right. Rom, let's beat up this armor-wearing old man.
I am not an old man!
All right, Mr. Middle Management, you incarnation of evil. Ready to lose? And don't even try to offer us competitive benefits or retirement plans.
Neptune, someone in middle management probably wouldn't even... Oh, why am I even about to have this conversation? Forget it. Here he comes.
He has grown quite thirsty.
Yeah!
getting started.
I'll heal you now.
I'll use an item.
I'll end it.
Just do that.
This isn't the time to be winked. This isn't the time to be winked. There! I'll end this! I'll end this! together!
Then, Dark Knight, it is time for us to purify your twisted spirit!
There is no longer a need for you to do that. It was a truly wonderful battle, goddesses. I thank you for this honor.
What? You guys, get behind me! Able to guard just in time, but he took his own life.
Thank you, Whiteheart, but we were unable to save that person.
It seemed like he overcame the darkness on his own. I guess that was his way of assuming responsibility. I can't say I agree with it.
Did the small amount of good left in his soul prevent the darkness from causing him to rage?
We have defeated the Paramount Pair, and the barrier is waning. Now is the time to strike!
The Demon King is finally exposed. All that is left is to test our strength against him in battle. Then we shall obtain victory!
A naked emperor isn't scary at all. All right, let's go home.
Welcome to the guild. Finished the quest, huh? Good job. You've accepted the quest. Good luck. You've accepted the quest. Good luck. Be careful out there.
It's finally the battle with the Demon King. The final boss of this episode.
Now that the Paramount Pair is gone, the barrier around the Atlio City ruins has weakened. You should be able to enter with the Goddess's help. Please, take this. It is the treasure of the Royal Geist, known as the Lean Crystal. It should protect everyone from the power of evil. It wields a tremendous power to dispel darkness, but be warned, as soon as you use it, it will break.
Is it an item we use with some sort of gimmick? We'll have to make sure not to forget about it.
All right, this really is the final battle. Let's get everything we need from the city.
Right, Neptune.
Lady Bert, the time has finally arrived.
Okay, I will save this world you live in and return to you, my sweet. Please, wait for me.
Yes, I pray for you to return safely.